Northwest might be following in her father's footsteps down the road. The child, aged 4, was seen singing one of her rapper dad Kanye West's songs No Mistakes in a clip shared on Sunday. The eldest child of the Yeezy hitmaker and Kim Kardashian did a good job on the tune, which includes the lyrics, "Take the top off, let the sun come in, believe it or not, the Lord still shines on you, whoa, for all my dogs that stayed down, we up again, yeah, believe it or not, the Lord still shines on you." North wore a pink dress with a cartoon image on front and had her hair up as she belted out the song in the back of a car. The child, who will turn aged 5 on June 15, held onto a box full of chocolate milk. "Make no mistake, I still love you," North sang while looking at the camera. Kanye's new album was released earlier this week. Meanwhile, Kim was seen with pal Larsa Pippen in a fresh clip shared on Sunday. It appears as if they attended a party together. She wore a low-cut dress and added animal ears in pink. This comes the day after the first trailer for the next season of Keeping Up with the Kardashians has been released. On Saturday, the famous family is seen in a quick clip shared by Season 15 of the show returns this summer, but a premiere date has not been set yet. Kim has heard things have really changed, and she couldn't be more on target, as in the past few months Khloe learned Tristan Thompson has been cheating on her, and 3 of the family members welcomed new babies. Khloe had True, Kim had Chicago, and Kylie welcomed Stormy. And Kim has been especially busy. She launched a new perfume and makeup line, and she visited the White House to discuss prison reform. "Things have really changed," Kim tells her sisters in the 30-second teaser. Khloe says, "Baby on board." She is not seen addressing the claims Tristan cheated. DailyMail.com was the first to reveal he had taken up with a new woman. But it is believed his cheating will be tied into the season. "Work is not important to me," the 39-year-old mother of Mason, 8, Penelope, 5, and Rain, 3, with ex Scott Disick tells Khloe. She has also been traveled consistently with baby daddy Yon's Benjima. Kris Jenner, 62, cautions her kids, "Sooner or later, you guys are going to realize how much you all mean to one another." Also seen in the video is Kendall on the runway of a fashion show. It looks to be for Alexander Wang. And Kylie is seen in red and in gloves driving one of her many luxury cars. Kim and Khloe are also seen laughing after getting ice cream at Sloan's in Woodland Hills.